Well, from up here, Pandora's kind of pretty, don't you think? I mean, you know, with the reflections on the water and everything. You can't even smell all the animal carcasses. Nice, huh?
I'm a little busy trying not to fall and die right now, Vaughn. Can we discuss this later?
Oh, come on. Lighten up, Reese.
Woo!
Hey,
would you catch me if I fell?
Oh, I really wish you wouldn't do that.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. We're sure this is the right spot?
Alright guys, sure it's not a fancy resort town, but we're not here for a day at the spa. We're looking for a top secret military facility. Don't worry, we'll figure this out.
Pretty sure I can figure this out.
That. Looks like we're onto something.
Hey guys, come check this out.
It's like the whole grid leads right to here.
I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
To something.
Hey, that sounds good, right? Good sound?
You keep hacking.
I'll go check on Loderbot.
See what that does. Maybe this? Two.
The ground's different between here and here.
Oh, couldn't have left me a ladder, could you?
Typical Atlas.
About all Dahl was good for, am I right?
Underground hidden doors! Ha! Atlas, man.
Come on, let's check this out.
Well, well, well. Mr. $10 million. Miss me?
Are you done?
Sure, I mean...
Are you done?
No, because... you see, then what we wanted to do... We
So anyway, while they were off blowing it, we ran into some complications of our own.
We made it. Do you think the guys will be okay?
I'm sure they'll figure something out.
Probably.
But, the Badlands are practically a graveyard.
Oh, they'll be all right.
In the heat? With the skags? I'm not so sure.
They probably called for help and had someone pick them up.
Yeah, probably.
Caravan like this. We couldn't help them if we wanted to.
I hope he'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now.
How are you gonna get him to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity.
Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle.
Okay, don't get too cocky.
We'll figure it out, don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Does every mechanic have to be gross? Scooter's a fan of the races. Good to know. Scooter must have connections at Dahlcorp. That race was insane. Rest in peace, Bossanova. This looks pretty high-tech. Leaving me out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost.
Alright, carry the 3, divide by 12. What the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh, hey, man, welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today? Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner...
Wow, this is a really nice looking place you have here, Scooter.
Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Business has been a little slow so far, you know, being in a hidden cave town and everything, but it'll pick up. Hope it picks up, though. Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere! You were in the latest Bossanova death rally! Oh, I was there, man! Did you see me? I was waving! You were a badass!
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man! I could fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where'd it all go? Oh, because my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cash kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great, maybe like a billboard, a couple of commercials, product placement.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh, man, this is awesome! You will not regret this, no way, no how, man! But, say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase, catch a ride. You know it, come on. Don't be shy, I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase. Go on, do it.
Catch a ride.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass. You need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right? Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub-clauses about explosions and whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones. I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time. A lot of good choices, I know. Real classy ones, too. Sometimes I just stand here and stare at them, you know? I know how it is. That one would look badass as hell, man. Take it from me, the badass from hell. Man, to be you right now, facing all them possibilities, right for the taking. Can you taste the potential? That is some fine taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait. Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work. Oh, crap. This doesn't look good. Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way. Scooter won't turn us in.
You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
Out of Tatum. Hope you ladies weren't too scared. Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Who were those guys?
Man, just some wannabe tough guys trying to shake down a local business owner. You know how it is.
Yeah, they looked pretty dangerous to me.
Yeah, they probably could have killed me, but I look death in the face a lot. Like, all the time. Like, hey, Death, how you doing? No big deal. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
No.
I say we hit the safe house. If Felix hasn't already been there first, it'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs. Yeah, I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime. And I really mean that. I'm gonna go get started, okay?
I don't like this. We shouldn't hang around here too long.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
It could have been Felix.
Could be.
Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right.
phonograph is more to his taste. If it's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
It's empty. That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
It's empty. That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
Here we go. Always nice to see an old friend. Doesn't look like he changed anything.
Probably means there's nothing in there. Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh. It looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it.
What's that? A grenade?
Yeah, looks like another one of Felix's homemade projects.
Well, let's take it.
Felix sure was into science fiction. Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
There we go. He left something for us to find.
Just like him to make a children's game out of something like this.
He never could see us as adults.
Well, maybe that was the problem.
What are you pointing us at, Felix?
Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though.
Ah! I see it! Right there!
Awesome! Is this the right spot?
Yep. Just gotta pry it open.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving. Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so. Here we go.
Better double check the contents.
Hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance.
Valerie?
Take
Do you know
you
that name?
Need and go. Forget about the life you had. And forget about me. But know that I love you both. With all my heart.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? You're not the one that left. The one that lied. I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit. I can't believe you let him live. Why did you warn that son of a bitch? Should have let that case explode right in his face.
I couldn't let that happen to him.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
Felix may be gone, but I'm still here for you. I know. First we find that vault. After that, the rest will take care of itself.
Well, I hope you're right. You want a sandwich? It might be a while before we eat again.
Sure. Huh. Wonder what's in this.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet. A parting gift. Good thing this comes with another shot. I spent the last one I had trying to kill your boyfriend.
You better shut up.
He left you something, too.
I don't want it.
Come on, don't be like that.
Don't tell me how to feel.
I'll just hold on to it for you, in case you change your mind.
I won't.
So stubborn. Really gonna turn down the man's going away gift to you.
Cold-blooded.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of you. What you making?
Nice hair.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means your hair is nice.
I will shoot you in the face right now if you're talking
Whoa,
shit.
Vince, calm down, man. Don't talk about his hair, all right? All right. He's good. Heard me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you, and you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here. Ooh! She's fast.
Please, you embarrassing yourself.
Go on.
Fiona, shoot him!
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people... You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
Look, you don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool. Hey, man. Hey!
Go!
Oh, I'm counting these bullets. And they coming... Oh!
It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
I can't see her.
Are you sure?
I can't...
Ah, look out! Sasha! Look out!
This ends now.
Fiona, the grenades. The ones that Felix made. Use them. Now.
What if there's
no time? I'll distract her.
No!
Is that our caravan?
The guy works fast.
Get away from there!
Shit! 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 Shitty!
Come on,
no.
Help me!
Stop!
Just get out
What's
of the way.
The rush?
We need to go.
There's a bounty out on us.
What? Are you sure?
Yes.
Where are the keys?
Hurry.
All right. Don't have a heart attack.
She's right there.
Hey, hon.
Wow, that is one slow door.
Scooter, this is my girlfriend, Athena.
Oh, I know, Athena. What's up, girl? Y'all kiss like that a lot?
You guys settle on anything?
You know each other?
Yeah. Like I said, she's my girlfriend. Which means we know each other.
Intimately, they do it.
Wow, this is some nice work on this caravan.
Oh, you know, just did my best in the time given.
Don't be modest. Look at this work. I must say, you two are pretty lucky to have such care going into your... Wait, are you saying Athena's the one that was chasing you?
Hmm? What? No, this is just a misunderstanding.
Athena made a promise to me that she was done with all that, so she couldn't be doing what you say that she's doing.
That's right. Our relationship is more important to me than some stupid job.
You know, come to think of it, I think it was someone else.
Yeah, it might have been.
See? Just a misunderstanding. I did see the wanted posters, though. Some scary people will be after you with a reward like that.
What are you laughing at? Because we're laughing because we're right.
Well, I suppose we should get going.
Stay safe out there. Pandora feels a lot smaller when you've got people looking for you.
You know, her shield's just sitting over there. I mean, if she's not a bounty hunter.
Finders keepers, right?
Athena! Thanks!
Is that your shield?
Nope.
Be sure to stop up at any of my catch a ride if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
Gordis building.
Yeah, I'm thinking that the signs would point to yes.
Whoa. This happened pretty recently. Within the last hour, I'd say. Think the guys did this? It'd be pretty impressive if they did. Oh, look at these scorch marks. Oh, must have been grenades or... some type of control explosion.
The loader bot of theirs might have hardware badass enough to do this.
Yeah, but why didn't they wait for us?
A fair question.
Crimson Lance. These guys are serious badasses.
This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Do what we tell you to do, or you die. Simple as that.
Well, yeah, but it seems like you're gonna kill us anyway.
Shut up, smartass.
Oh, that's not good. What are we gonna do?
We're all gonna be nice and cooperative, aren't we? not cause any problems, right?
Okay, we sneak over to that position there to get a better angle of attack, then...
Well, who do we have here? Recent Vaughn's new little playmates, right? I think one of you owes me a key.
Hey, August! Look who finally showed up for the party!
Oh, crap.
Vasquez?
Vaughn? Reese? Didn't think you'd given me the slip now, did ya? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did ya?
Oh my god, I am so sick of this. Would you just screw off already? I bet there are loads of other people on Pandora you could be tormenting.
True. But none of them have the Gordis core.
Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
What'd you think, Breeze? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow through. That's your problem.
Hugo, listen to me. Fiona, Sasha, even Vaughn, this isn't their fault. This all comes back to you and me. I stole the money. I stole your deal. Everything that's happened up till this point is about me trying to screw you. So let's just, you and me, work it out.
Work it out! Work it out! I'll work you over, you little asshole!
Oh, you guys can't believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people.
Oh, yes. I knew about that. Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
Sounds like we don't exactly have a choice, now do we?
That's the spirit.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me, and that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, Hugo... There's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is
really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple of desk jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 it survived the landing.
My friends are out there. Okay, they're the reason. We actually make a good team.
Oh, that's sweet. And now you're all gonna die together.
I guess so.
Bummer.
Just when you were making friends.
I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person.
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what you're describing
is... You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my tongue.
But through me, his legacy carries on.
How did you get paired up with an asshole like Vasquez?
No, he's not so bad. He's just a little dumb. Valerie, the woman I work for, she's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion, Vasquez being one of them. Problem is, we tried to cut her out of the deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you talk every now and again.
Nope, not once.
Huh, that's a little disappointing. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
him. He used to be bald and he was going through these hair implants and it would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
Listen, wallet head. Wallet head? Yeah, so I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a wallet head.
I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm gonna make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa. That's legitimately creepy.
I just need some reassurances that it was just about the money and nothing else. And relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
We're con artists, August. It was all fake. The way you met, how you fell for each other, how the deal came together. All choreographed. You were conned. It wasn't real.
So you're saying I shouldn't take her back? Hey, we all make mistakes. I've certainly made my fair share. Who am I to judge? Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
You guys have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I hate that son of a bitch.
I kind of picked up on that.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it! We got it!
Well, I guess that's our cue.
What the hell is that?
That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
Maybe it's some sort of vault key.
It doesn't look like any vault key I've seen.
Oh, please. The only vault key you've seen was the fake one you tried to sell me.
This is true. Thing and let's go. No, 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 what are you doing?
Warning, Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
Trust me. Back off!
Whoa, what's she doing? This isn't good, this is bad. Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Just let me in.
Under control, trust me.
What? No, listen. We can take over the whole facility, kid. We got this.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it.
No. You're making a huge mistake.
No one lives forever.
How you're saving us? Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.